Hi friends, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Kristen, this is Intentional Living, and today we are doing our first side hustle cash stuffing for the month of February. And it was small but mighty today. So I'm just gonna pull out what we are stuffing today from my cash pouch and we are gonna jump into it. So I did take home $148 from Etsy. I shipped a ton of orders for that week. So my take home was less because I had to pay for all the shipping. So $148 from that and then $17 from Amazon. When you use my links for my Amazon storefront down below, I get a small percentage of your sale just for marketing for them, but you pay the same price. So if you're ever looking to buy something that I have, like this cash tray or this binder, like if you use my link, I get a little profit from that. So if you're ever looking for an easy way to support me and it's something you're already buying, that's a great option and I appreciate it. So we are going to stuff $165 today. So 20, 40, 60, 80, 90, 100, 105, 10, 15, 25, 35, 45, 55, and 65. So 165, like I said, small but mighty today. So it's probably gonna be a quick video, but that is just the reality of small business ownership. So every time, no matter how small, I put 25% towards taxes, which today that is $40. And I am separating my 2023 taxes from my 2024 taxes. So now in 2024 taxes, I have 1,000, 20, 40, and 50. So 1,050. And then 2023 taxes, I have 5,000, 6,000, 100, 150, 165, 166, 167, 168, and 169. So plus 6,169. So we have $7,219 in taxes as a whole. I do need to pay my taxes and finish filing. I obviously paid quarterly taxes, but I will probably owe more at the end of the year. So need to do that soon. Products and equipment are getting skipped, but we'll just give them a count. Products has 200 and equipment has 20. Shipping and office are also getting skipped. Shipping has $10 and office has 15. But we are adding 10 into marketing. So we are going to add it into $2 bills today. So I have 340 in giveaways. And then in $2 bills, we're going to add 10. So I have 200, 20, 30, and 240. So we have $580 in marketing. I will do my next giveaway at 15,000 subscribers. So subscribe if you're not already to help me get there. And then $2 bills, I give out a $2 bill on every Etsy order. So I save up for that little by little. Bills, we're going to put 5 in each of these categories. So Instant Ink has 35. QuickBooks also has 35 now. I think they're all going to have 35, honestly. Amazon, 35. And some of these are annual bills and some of them are monthly. Yeah, we're straight up all gonna have 35. Okay, so 245. So it should be 35 times 7, which is correct. So that's good. I do need to do an unstuffing because some of my monthly bills I know have hit my credit card. My emergency fund always gets 5% of what I make, which today was $10. So 100, 150, 170, and 180 in my emergency fund. I decided not to add to professional development just because it was a small check. So $330 is what we have in there. And then my Roth IRA gets 15%, which today was $25. There is that. And that is it for my business binder. We put $120 there. And now we have 20, 5, 35, 45. So we have $45 that I'm personally taking home, plus I guess the 25 for my Roth IRA. So some weeks just are small, but we will take our 45 and put them towards our goals. I'm skipping my wallet because I don't like to pay for weekly spending from my side hustles. But we are going to jump into our long-term spending binder, which is our black binder. And we are going to skip clothes and Costco and go straight into date night, which we'll get 5 because we went to the movies. And I'm pretty sure my snacks were around $20 to $25 because we kind of balled out at the movies. So there's that. And then fitness and wellness is getting 25. 25. So now I have 20, 45 in here. I am slowly paying down all my personal training sessions that I paid for. So there's that. Giving is also going to get 5. So I need to keep stuffing this. So I have 5, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, and 22 in giving. All these twos are twos that people told me to keep. I said 22, right? Yeah. And then that is it for this binder. So no more is getting stuffed in here. And we'll go on to baby blue, which only a couple are getting stuffed there. I try to always put $5 towards birthdays and holidays. So those are the ones we are going to do. My friend Lauren is getting 5 for her birthday. So she has 20, 35, and 45. Her birthday's not till June. So we have some time, but it'll be nice for that to be fully funded. My emergency fund has $5,000 and electronics has $1,500, so we skip those. And holidays is going to get 5. We have 50 for Valentine's Day, and then we're going to add 5 into Easter. Is that it? Oh, sure enough. This is my last envelope. 10, 15, 20. I thought we were stuffing big blue, but we sure aren't. So 20 in Easter and then 50 in Valentine's Day, so we have $70 now in holidays. Colin and I don't have Valentine's Day plans, so what I'll do is if we don't spend any of this, I will just put it into Easter or Mother's Day and just get ahead on the next holiday. Since I'm already in here, though, I'm going to stuff or like count the rest of this, but I have 1,000, 50, 70, 80, 90, 1,095 in medical. Got to get that to 1,100 because that will drive me crazy. Rosie's spending has 100 and her emergency fund has 260, so she has 360 in her envelope. Scooter, we have 100 in maintenance and then 150 in registration, so we have 250 in here. And then my walk away fund has 6,300. So that's good to know going into my next stuffing, just seeing which ones I may or may not want to stuff. And we weren't able to stuff anything in wedding, which is sad, but this was such a small paycheck, it just didn't feel worth it when I have some other things that needed some money. So that is it for today, super short and sweet, but I am immediately going to be filming my next cash stuffing, so you'll have another video coming soon. Let me know down below if there's any videos you want to see from me, and I'll catch you in my next one. Bye.